Hey.
How's it going?
I have not even... I have not even checked the audio yet. Can you move that cursor? Keep moving it so I can see where the waveform hits. Yep, just keep moving it. I am very tired, so that should be good once music and everything pops in, hopefully.
All right.
Okay. Sorry about background noise. The fans are staying on because it is 31 Celsius here. It is 29 Celsius or something.
Yeah, 29, I think.
85 degrees Fahrenheit here.
Whoa.
Oh, it's dropped to 28, excuse me, sorry. It was 85 last I checked.
Okay.
So, I was very tired. I'm very not wanting this. It's too fucking hot. Hi.
Hi.
We're both tired, and someone gifted us this game on fucking Humble today. Like, literally an hour ago, I got an email, and I was like, what the fuck? Who would do this?
And
why?
Here it is.
And so, a game that I honestly never planned on buying now exists in our fucking library. So thanks, person who did not leave your name.
Who dares to gift the Temtem knockoff?
Yes, who dares gift the Temtem knockoff?
Love it.
Yeah. So I guess we're gonna play this. We're gonna start a Nuzlocke. So Sam's taking over Sundays now too. For streams.
Welcome to Lower Energy Sword Sunday.
I gotta say, why is there no fucking music here?
I don't know.
Huh. It really feels like there should be, some Pokemon music going in the background. Like, hit me with a nostalgia bomb of one of the rearrangements from Let's Go or something. Like, anything.
Yeah.
But yeah, okay. You choose the character. You're the one playing, so you do whatever you think.
Sure enough. Alright. I guess I'll pick you. Do we want
to do a fusion?
A fusion?
Savix.
Let's do Savix.
Yeah, the two hairstyles and... it's two hairstyles, two faces, and four skin tones.
Savix, oh yeah.
Oh yeah, no, why Ix? No, Ux. Wait, why two Vs?
It reflects multiple V's.
But my name is just V apostrophe S. There's not multiple V's in it. See, it's Savux. Savux. It's just both of our names, but except replacing the M with a V.
You get more hair pretty fast. I understand that's how puberty goes.
Jesus.
I think you can also wear skirts for both options.
Oh, that's how tonight's gonna go. Okay. Shut the hell your mouth. It's a fucking YouTube video. Oh my god. Oh wow, that's actually really loud. Holy shit.
I'm not even gonna try to do this motherfucker's voice.
He's got an old man belly too. He's got a middle-aged man starting to get a beer belly.
I can appreciate that.
No, it's not a bad thing. It's actually a really good character design.
What's
his
up?
Legs? He looks like, oh my god, wait, no, his torso looks super disproportionate to his legs. He's got little twig legs. Oh, this is gonna be a fun few months of this every Sunday.
He has a really pretentious knot in his tie.
Does he have a double Windsor or something?
I don't remember what that one's called, but it's really... It's a pain in the ass to do. Look at that. So fucking pretty and intricate.
Quadruple Windsor.
Got a middle-aged dad bod, but he's like 28 and chicken legs. So a lot of guys I knew in college. This guy...
I don't like him. I just...
Crown snapback, man.
God.
Oh yeah, I've seen everybody ship these two together. Everybody and their sibling. Dragon, dragon, rock the dragon. Pokemon Sword.
Well, we can't do that because copyright.
Wooloo, you...
Wooloo, one of the 5 Pokemon I like from this game.
I will have a Wooloo. I will.
I was just about to ask if I actually updated the information, but I... Literally, Viv already commented on the name of the stream, so... I'm keeping the name for the series on the channel.
Excellent.
Just so you know.
Did
I start making dinner?
Jeez.
Oh shit, there's tots left.
Oh, yummy. Have a party of only Wooloo. Well, that is not likely to happen because I don't know how many Wooloo I'm going to run into for my first encounter in each area.
This is a Nuzlocke, so
this is
that's
going
not
to be a
works.
Nuzlocke. So I will be following a couple of rules, maybe some that others don't. Oh, mom's so cute! Look at them boots! Look at them overalls! Goddamn, I want those overalls. Catch one Wooloo for fun. I mean, I'll catch as many Wooloo as the game gives me.
Well, no, you can't.
Oh, right.
You can't.
No, I should invoke the dupes clause. So, I will nickname all Pokemon. If a Pokemon faints, it is considered dead, and I don't get to use it. Galarian Housewife V's cute. Catch Wooloo in post-game?
I mean, yeah, we'll do whatever the fuck we want. I mean, we have post-game... a second Switch, we can do whatever we want on that.
Post-game
but...
we'll do whatever.
Yeah, like... but right now, this is a Nuzlocke. We are going Nuzlocke with this.
Why can't I take you on my Nuzlocke, Munchlax? You're clearly an actual Munchlax, which... I don't know why my mother would let us have a Munchlax in the home, considering what it fucking turns into.
The Snorlax are just big fat cats.
Yes, and they eat their entire body weight anytime they're awake.
You just get a fucking thing that puts them to sleep all the time.
That you seems just... cruel. Fridge is filled with food your family likes, implying that I don't like the kind of... Oh. Munchlax will come to eat any leftover food, so the sink is sparkling clean.
Yeah, and he doesn't battle, so he doesn't level up. He just eats all day.
Fair enough. Look on the fridge? Okay.
I was gonna be...
Look, you're on the fridge. Oh. Oh! Oh, okay. Bees is in the perp, you're in the green. Aw, yeah, it's a picture of us! I'm on the right.
Is that actually... No, what? I can't see. I can't see.
I can't tell who it's supposed to be.
That's just like a super low texture. I don't know what the fuck that is. It's just some smears of color.
Pikachu! The latest video game console is sitting by the telly. Oh.
They just, why don't they just call it the fucking Switch? They say, they literally call every other console in the opening home of every other game.
Yeah, like the Wii, or the Game Boy Advance, or the GameCube.
Yeah, like they say what they are, except for this one? That's weird.
Alright, gotta make sure my fringe is looking fancy. Oh good, I start with 3 potions in my bag.
Cool. You don't have to go to your computer.
Adventure guide, and you start with the fishing rod? Excuse me?
Why you play baby game? Why you not shoot?
No, really, this, yeah.
This is baby game.
From everything I've heard, this is pretty baby game.
Yeah. Alright. Pop is waiting for you. Better head outside. I'm gonna... Gimme a sec. Fuck.
Oh, hey, we can't do the audio options yet. We have to wait until we talk to that random person that you can easily miss at that one point in the game. Because, you know, that makes sense.
Casual controls? It easier to play with one hand.
Oh, so you can jerk it while you jerk it to all your Pokemon while you play?
I hate you. So yeah, we're gonna be playing on set style rather than Switch.
It's actually a really good like accessibility thing. I'm glad that's in there.
Yes.
Hey, I didn't do that, okay? That was Bridget.
Thank you, Bridget. Oh, okay, the outside of this house is really fucking cute.
Cuter than anything you make in Animal Crossing. Hey!
Badoo! We have a Badoo! Badoo! Hello! Hello!
Bring you with me. Damn, I could use a Roserade.
I can't believe Butterfree made it into this fucking game and Bulbasaur didn't without the expansion.
Who's Lee? Okay, this Wooloo seems to be having a time.
Why don't you put that Wooloo in a ball?
I don't have any balls right now. Your mom owns a Butterfree, Budu, and Munchlax. Yeah, that's cute. How are you going to handle the wild area? I'll handle it when I get to it.
We are going to... I was thinking about this, actually, because like we watched the Nuzlocke for TFS. I was thinking of doing what they did, and doing one trip to the wild area after each gym battle, whatever, dojo battle, gym master... soccer game, whatever.
Okay.
And one catch while in the wild area.
Okay.
Knockouts don't count because those are, like, sometimes, you know, broken fucking Pokemon in there that you can't actually fight.
Yeah.
So.
Bet I can make it to my house first with this. Yeah, and the fact that I don't know where your fucking house is, you piece of shit. Hello, welcome to the town of Postwick, a farming town since days of old. Where people and their Pokemon live in close harmony.
I want a fucking boundary break for that cutscene to see if, like, they just instantly disappear the moment they're off frame.
I feel like they probably would. Hi. The power of science is amazing! I'm always happy to see that guy, I'm not gonna lie.
This game's real pretty.
Wow. Wow, nice garage. The grill is perfectly seasoned. Oh, wow.
Must be nice to have a kid who's the world Pokemon champion, so you have all this money for this fucking massive goddamn house. Fucking plantation looking ass.
Yeah, but where's Lee? Have you got him crammed in a cupboard? What the fuck?
Fucking give that $25,000 to me. I'll review. I play most of the shit that ends up on Game Pass anyway. Fuck.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Calm down, kid. How you doing?
I know people really love this kid. Boy, I already don't like him.
I can't say I'm exactly impressed. He's eager to see his brother. I'm sure he is. Hi, Grandma. Okay, so somebody collects hats and lifts. What are these magazines? I guess. Yeah.
Because he has hats and needs to stay strong for the camera.
Yeah. I do dig those posters, though. Those posters are sick
God
as
damn,
fuck.
I keep losing tots.
Oh, no. Anyway, I'm going to take my time and enjoy this shit, too.
As much as you can.
As much as I can.
Meow.
Legit, we never thought we'd ever play this game. I was perfectly fine never touching this game in my life.
The run cycle feels very strange. Let's get a move on. Only remember, wild Pokemon could come out of nowhere if you walk through patches of tall grass. I really fucking hope so. But not you, so we'll steer clear of the tall grass as we go.
Just give me Pokemon.
That music cut.
Going on to Route 1?
No, but like, no, the and then just stops. Like, a couple seconds of that, and then it just went away.
Yep. Well, I tried. Henlo, is it cutscene time? It's cutscene time.
2 minutes of gameplay.
This man is a disaster. Oh wow, we're dropping a lot of frames.
Are we?
Yeah. Just purely network. It's Sunday. It's always like this on Sundays.
Yeah. Oh, we'd fight you, Leon, but you're just so cool.
That does not fill me with hope.
No.
Not gonna lie, Viv. Like, that doesn't fill me with any kind of hope about enjoying this game.
Why are you still wearing your stupid cape even when you're coming home to be with the civvies? I know you're a Charizard fan, dude. All the adverts on his fucking cape.
That's why he's wearing it. He's got those contracts with those companies because he's a fucking NASCAR dressed ass motherfucker. So there's really only two choices here.
What?
There's really only two choices here.
Yeah, I suppose there is.
Because our favorite one turns into a fed. Are we going Grookey?
Grookey gang, Grookey gang, Grookey gang.
Gang gang.
Oh. Tiny baby monkey. Tiny baby monkey time.
One of those two that you named, CP, is literally one of the ones that is not on the list of viable options for us. One of them becomes a fed.
Tiny, tiny,
God,
tiny,
we are dropping so many fucking frames. What is going on? Are you downloading anything? Is anything downloading on your end?
Not that I am aware of. No?
Yeah, I've got nothing updating on mine. But, like, we've dropped 1,700 frames already.
Jesus. Alright. It's a boy. Alright. Tiny baby monkey man. I'm glad you are a boy.
Okay.
My
okay.
Darling.
I saw you going not towards the S, and I was gonna be like, how are you not naming him Son Goku? But then you just went Goku. I'm fine with this.
Goku has been added to your party. Hell fuck yeah! 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 Alright, alright. I'll go with Sobble, you're mine. Okay, go with the Fed.
Hop is a cop. His name even rhymes.
Oh god, all hops are bastards.
Ahab.
Ahab. All hops are bastards. Moby Dick was trying to tell us the truth all along.
What was the point of that? That seemed oddly out of place.
A little bit. Hi, Fletchling. I beg your pardon? Understanding one another, maybe even built up a... Bro, it's been one night! And he's... Oh god. Oh god, look at that look in his eyes. You know he did! Hey, no, you leave me out of this. You leave me out of this. That is my child. Thanks, Hop, for being totally fucking condescending. Yes, let's get this over with. Too much fucking dialogue. I want to battle Pokemans.
You'd be already back to Oak and getting the Pokedex by now. Him looks nice.
Alright. So it looks like we are going to make fast work of this.
Wait, does he have two?
He sure fucking does.
Has he already had Wulu?
Yep.
Okuda!
Learned branch poke. Oh,
oh
God.
Well, you got a grass type move. It's over.
Yep.
Also, wasn't he just being like condescending about type advantages and stuff?
He super was.
Why did he pick the fucking water type?
Because he didn't expect me to level up mid battle and get a super effective move.
Yeah, but
did you already know about type of it? Yeah, my dude.
Did you? You picked the water type.
I'm at least twice your age.
Hop, I'm gonna explain all of the things about type advantages to you and then make literally the worst possible decision. Is there a single other rival in the history of these games that picks the one that is weak to you?
Yes.
There is?
Yes.
They are an idiot as well.
No, in those previous games, like, it was implied that you were the rival because you were a little bit further ahead than the other characters.
What are you talking about?
In the games where you have the type advantage, it's commonly considered among...
Okay, but I'm asking, pick after you.
Oh.
Does anybody pick their Pokemon after yours and choose the one that's weak to the one that they know you just took?
I think so.
Then they are idiots as well.